this art because it's, my art is all about love and caring. We have to be nice to one another. And if we are nice to one another, everything will be okay in the end. And if not okay, it would not be the end. Intuitive. I don't know what I'm doing. I just paint. I get inspired everywhere, and then I mix it up in my heart and put it out on the canvas. I don't really know where it comes from. In the beginning, I had to be drunk, but I don't have to be that anymore. It's so much easier in the morning when I wake up again that I don't have to be drunk. I'm trying to say that it is really all about love, and if you are nice to one another, then it will be good for everybody. There's always a little heart, in two small hearts in my heart, to symbolize that the love between two people is the biggest